I'm John Leonard. I'm regional archivist at the Region of Peel Archives. And today we're closed to the public, of course, because of COVID-19. But we thought we'd take a chance to show some of the material in our collections, give you a bit of a behind the scenes tour, because staff still have to come in from time to time, just to make sure everything is safe and sound here at PAMA. So I thought today I would show you this. This is a print made from an original negative we have in our collection, one of several thousand we have in our collection, produced by a fellow named Russell Cooper. Russ Cooper lived in Brampton and later in Caledon. In the 1950s, he worked for the Toronto Telegram as a photojournalist. And he covered all sorts of things, local, regional, and international. This is something that Russell Cooper photographed when he was working for the Toronto Telegram newspaper. He was asked to go to Bermuda in December of 1953 to cover the conference of what was then known as the Big Three. And two of the Big Three are seen in this photograph. That's President Dwight Eisenhower, President of the United States, and Prime Minister Sir Winston Churchill, obviously Prime Minister of Great Britain. And the photo was taken outside of where the leaders were meeting. They were talking about Cold War issues, dealing with the Soviet Union, the threat of nuclear war, and the Korean War, and that sort of thing. And during a break for a photo shoot, all the press were standing out in front of them, including Russell Cooper with his old camera. And Russell Cooper took up the courage to ask the Prime Minister of Great Britain to do his famous V for Victory sign, which was that sign of defiance that he provided during the Second World War during the Blitz against the Nazis. And so he obliged him, and he's staring at Russell Cooper when this photo is taken, and he provided the V for Victory. President Eisenhower is amused by it, and then you can see him looking at it as well. And Russ Cooper was a professional photographer, and he had a chance to get up close and personal with these important people. I think all of us probably have some photographs of VIPs and famous people or important politicians and that sort of thing. And if you've got some in your own personal collections, we'd love to see them. This photograph was one of several hundred that we have from Russ Cooper of this photo of this event itself in December 53. But we have, as I mentioned, several thousand other photos that he took of news events and significant events in our area for years and years. And we at the Region of Peel Archives have a fairly important body of what are called photo morgue negatives for newspapers, including mostly local papers, but these are some that relate to the Toronto papers. But we also have the Brampton Guardian, the Brampton Times, the Conservator, and other papers in the area. And we're only a handful of archives in North America that have a specialization with these photo morgue collections. We're very proud that we do, and they're quite significant. And in this case, we have a few prints from Russell Cooper, but the majority of them are film plastic negatives. We've inventoried them, they're all indexed, and most of them have been digitized as well. So next time we're open to the public, feel free to drop by, we'd be happy to show you some.